afternoon student, all of you. Have you all completed your homework?
Yes, please.
Okay. Today I am going to teach you grammar. Okay. This body one.
I don't know.
Ask whose it is.
Whose is pen?
This is my pen. Please give me.
Okay. Sit down, all of you. Already you, I taught you four types of sentences. Do you remember?
Yes, please.
Okay. I am going to write the sentences which we have told just now in the class. Okay. I said, I am going to teach grammar. I am going to teach
grammar.
I am going to teach
grammar.
I said. Okay. Next. Next I asked you, have you all completed your homework? Have you all
completed your homework?
Okay. Have you all completed your homework? Next, Soni Muthu found some pen from the ground and he wanted to ask whose pen it was, isn't it? So what he asked you? Whose pen is this? What did he ask you?
Whose pen is this?
Whose pen
is this?
Okay. Okay. Actually, this is a wonderful. Who has done this?
Vaishali.
Wow. It's a wonderful assignment. For what? Which subject you have done it?
Science.
Done it for?
Science.
Okay, I am writing this also, okay? Wow. It's a wonderful project. It's a
wonderful project.
Now, you are going to segregate these sentences as you have already know the four types of sentences. Okay? So, what type of sentence is this?
Statement.
This is a
statement.
This is a
statement.
This is an ordinary
statement.
Okay. The next one, what type of sentence is this?
Interrogative.
This is an
interrogative
sentence. What do you mean by interrogative?
Question.
Interrogative means asking
questions.
How many types of interrogative sentences are there?
Two
types of there. One is?
Three types. One is yes or no type questions.
Have you all completed? You said yes. Some of you might say no. Okay, so this is yes or no type
questions.
Whose pen is this? What type of sentence?
W H question.
W interrogative sentence and W H question. And the other last one is
tag
questions that you have already known. Then what type of sentence is this?
Exclamatory
sentences. What do you mean by exclamatory?
Sudden
or shock. Okay. And if anybody didn't complete any of the work or composition, what did I say? You have to complete. You have to complete the
composition
notebook. You have to complete the composition for this month. Okay. You have to complete the composition notebook. What type of sentence is this?
Imperative.
It is?
Order.
Or request. Sometimes we order, sometimes we
request.
These two types of sentences are called imperative sentences. Okay, now these four types of sentences you know already. Now somebody may be absent in your class. Okay, you may go and report. You may go and tell what happened in the class. They may ask you, isn't it? So that time what you have to do? You have to go and tell whatever happened in the class. Okay. So will you go and tell them that I am going to teach you grammar?
No.
So you have to say, you have to change everything into indirect. You have to report. Reported speech. You have to change everything into indirect speech. Understand? So that only we are going to see now. Okay. Direct, indirect. Okay. Now, who said this to whom? Actually, the teacher. Teacher said to the students. Okay, teacher said to the students. Teacher said to the
students.
These are all indirect. I am going to teach grammar. I am going to
teach
you grammar. I am going to teach you grammar. So these are all direct. So I am putting this into inverted quotes. Whatever is direct, whatever are the sentences is told directly to that person must be in the inverted quotes. Understand? So, you are going to report this, you are going to tell this to your friends who is absent today. Okay? So, how will you change? You have to change this into indirect. Okay? So, what you are going to do? Teacher told the students. Said to becomes told. Okay? Told the students. Teacher told the students. Now, who is this I? You have to imagine the pronouns. Who is this I? You are going to tell this to somebody else. So, will you say I am?
No.
I means you will become the teacher. So, how you are going to change it?
Teacher.
I becomes?
Told.
I. Who is this I?
Teacher.
So, what you have to write here?
She.
What you are going to write here?
She.
Very good. So, teacher told the students, in between you have to add the conjunction that. If it is a statement, if the sentence is a statement, you have to add the conjunction that. Okay. So, teacher told the students that. Okay. So, here it is the teacher. So, I becomes she. I becomes she. Now, I said this. So, I am telling I am going to. Okay. Well, by the time you are going to tell this, report this to somebody else, the action was over. The action was completed. So, am become what?
Was.
Very good. She was going to. She was going to teach. You becomes them.
Them grammar.
She was going to teach grammar itself. It's okay. She was going to teach grammar. Okay? So, I am going to teach grammar. Teacher told the students that she was going to teach grammar. Is it clear, everybody?
Yes.
Okay. So, by the time you are going to tell this to somebody else, the action was over. Okay. But directly while I am telling that in present tense. Okay. By the time you are going to tell this to somebody else, the action was over. So, the present you have to change it into past. Okay. So, teacher told the students that if it is a statement, you have to add the conjunction
that.
She was going to teach grammar. Okay, to the absent is how will you go and say? Teacher told the students that she was going to teach grammar. Is it clear? See the second sentence now. Have you all completed your homework? So, this also, who asked you? The teacher asked the students. The teacher said to the students. So, this is interrogative sentence. This is
interrogative sentence.
And this is yes or no type sentences. Yes or no type
sentences.
So, you have to add the conjunction if or whether. If or
whether.
Okay, so here also you can say teacher asked. This is a question you have to, instead of say to, you can write ask. The teacher asked the students. Teacher asked the students. You can add the conjunction if or whether. So, I have added here if. Have you all? Who is this you? The students. So, I am writing here they. Okay. So, by the time we are going to tell this, reporting this, it was over. The action was completed. So, I am changing this have into had. So, if they all had completed, you become your homework. So you have become their. You have become
their homework.
Once again, listen carefully. This is interrogative sentences. Yes or no type questions. Have you all completed your homework? Okay. So I have written teacher asked. Teacher asked the students
if they
because this is children, the students. So they all have completed. Okay, all have become had completed their homework. Next, Soni Muthu. Who said this?
Soni Muthu
asked the
students.
Soni Muthu said to the students or said to his friends. I am writing said to his friends. What type of sentence is this? This is a
double
WH question. It started with W hat question mark. Okay, WH question, good. Okay, so this is WH question. You need not add if or whether. You can use this WH question word itself as the conjunction. Okay, if it is WH question, we need not add the conjunction if or whether. The same WH question word itself can be used as the conjunction. Have you understood?
Yes.
So, Sone Muthu here. Sone Muthu asked his friends. Sone Muthu asked his friends. Do you need to add any conjunction here? Do you want to add if or whether?
No.
We can add the same WH question word whose. Sone Muthu asked his friends whose pen. Whose pen. This becomes
that.
Very good. Whose pen
that
was. Is it clear?
Yes.
So this becomes that, is become was. Okay. Next. Wow. It's a wonderful project. Since the project is very nice, the teacher is glad. Okay. So here also this is told by the teacher. So teacher exclaimed. The teacher exclaimed. What type of sentence is this?
Exclamatory
sentence. So the teacher exclaimed that. The teacher exclaimed
that.
For statement as well as exclamatory sentences, the conjunction is that only. Okay, if it is a statement and exclamatory sentences, you have to add the conjunction that. Okay, so the teacher exclaimed that it was a wonderful project. It was a wonderful project. Is it clear?
Yes.
So if it is an exclamatory sentence, you have to add the conjunction that. Okay, it was a wonderful project. Okay, next one more type of sentence is remaining. What is that? We have seen statement and yes or no type question and WH question and exclamatory sentences also. And what is the one more type of sentence remaining? Imperative. Very good. What is one more thing? What is imperative? Request and order. What is imperative?
Request and order.
So for request and order also we have to add a conjunction to. You have to complete the composition. You have to complete the
composition.
This was also told by the teacher. Okay, so you can write the teacher ordered the children. Teacher
ordered the children.
Ordered the
children.
To complete, the teacher ordered the
children.
What you have to add?
To.
What is the conjunction you have to add?
To.
Okay. It has to come as two infinitive verbs. Okay. So the teacher ordered the children to complete the composition notebook. To complete the composition. Is it clear?
Yes, miss.
So if it is imperative sentence, if it is a request or order, you have to add the conjunction to. Is it clear?
Yes, miss.
Okay. Now, can you say yourself? You can divide into three. Two persons must tell direct speech and the third person should report this. Okay?
Okay.
And do you remember what are the changes you have to make? If it is now,
then.
This becomes
that.
This, those.
Here,
there.
That, so.
Above,
before.
Happy reporting.
Satya, I went to park yesterday. Nice. I will go to zoo tomorrow.
Hema told Satya that she had gone to park the previous day. Satya told Hema that she would go to zoo the next day.
Induja, did you memorize the English poem yesterday?
Yes, Nandini, I memorized the poem. Nandini asked Induja if she had memorized the English poem the previous day. Pooja replied affirmatively that he had memorized the poem.
What are you doing, Arun?
I am learning English.
Shiva asked Arun what she was doing. Arun replied that she was learning English.
Please help me to do my English assignment.
Okay, I will help you.
Sugandhi requested Akshaya to help her English assignment. Akshaya told that she would help her.
Hooray! I won the kabaddi match.
I am very happy.
Anupchami exclaimed that with happiness that he was won the kabaddi match. Pradeep told that she was very happy.
Don't eat fast food, you will get stomach pain.
Okay, I will not eat fast food.
Swati advised Dharni not to eat fast food. He would get stomach pain. Dharni told that she would not eat fast food.